Priya David has the story of a real-life fairy godmother who is making their dreams come true, one dress at a time.
Perfect.
Prom night.
Hey.
A fairy tale coming out party for every teenage girl. But the realities of everyday life.
Are we gonna make rice now?
Kept the dreams at a distance for 17-year-old New Yorker Melanie Rodriguez, who helps her single mom.
I'm like the older sister, so I have the toughest responsibility. But it's so hard when you have so many siblings that are younger than you that need to be taken care of. Prom would cost me at least $700, so it would be a lot of money.
Now, is this a dress or is this a dress? This
until Megan Carrigan came along and sprinkled Melanie with a little fairy dust.
That is beautiful.
29-year-old Megan Carrigan runs Operation Fairy Dust.
So now what size do you guys wear?
An organization that provides underprivileged girls the chance to be the belle of the ball for free.
It's a pretty color for your skin.
Operation Fairy Dust expects to dress 1,300 girls, and they've got more than 2,500 designer dresses for them to choose from, some so new they still have the tags on.
You don't have any funding coming in for this.
Nope.
This is all volunteer.
I just feel so thrilled to be able to be the one to make these girls excited and make them feel like their dreams came true, let them feel like they're having a Cinderella experience.
Melanie's Cinderella experience came with a $6,300 strapless ball gown Oscar de la Renta donated from his fall 2006
beautiful.
Collection.
Oh how God. Do you feel in this dress?
I feel like a celebrity right now.
Okay, so give us a little spin. Let me see the whole thing.
For girls like Chantel Wilkinson,
do you feel just
I feel incredible.
Beautiful?
And for Melanie Rodriguez, it's more than just a dress. As she heads off to college in the fall, Melanie takes with her a new confidence that her dreams really can come true. Priya David, CBS News, New York.